So Alice is medium happy right now, and our goal is, of course, to make her more happy here. Let's find out if we can find some good rules for pre-processing a graph for which we want to solve vertex cover. And the way we're going to do this is I am going to give you a couple of options of potential ideas for pre-processing. So if there's a vertex with just one neighbor, what I mean by this is there's a vertex like this. It's connected to another vertex, and that vertex is possibly connected to more vertices. But this one here is only connected to this one. Should we then, as a pre-processing rule, automatically take this vertex here into the vertex cover? Or should we automatically take this vertex here into the vertex cover? And as a third case, if we have a vertex that has just two neighbors, so something like this, should we then have the pre-processing put these two vertices here into the vertex cover, which of course would also mean that you do not need to have this one in here. So please check all of the rules here that are correct, meaning that as required, they do not affect the solution that we're going to find in the end. So having applied this rule, we can still find the smallest possible vertex cover for the whole graph.